Hopefully everyone can hear me okay. Everyone currently being no one. How do I continue? So, okay, I'm a third of the way through the game. Let's see if I can do this without ripping my headset off and freaking out too much. Spooky lady right through this door. Wait, what? I had a flashlight last time. Why do I not anymore? Okay. Well, I have the tiniest bit now. Oops. I have even less. Can I get back the bit I just wasted? No. Alright. Feels bad. Will this even be enough to freeze her once? Okay, I am alive. Awesome. Now I can move this. Where is she? Okay, she's all the way over there. How do I crouch again? Is this enough stuff to keep, like, something between me? Like, can she see right through this wooden thing? That didn't work as well as I thought it might. I think she's on edge now. This is enough pathos to flash her. Okay, so she does go all the way in. How far in does she go? Oh, hey! trying to sneak past this lady. She went in where I need to go. How do I get her to come out? I'm confused. Did she go all the way into the house? How am I supposed to sneak past her? My left touch controller battery is low. I can't replace it right at this very second. Back out here, maybe I can throw this over there and have her gallop over there. Locked behind me. New goal. Head back to the seance table.
Just my luck. Things were stuck here.
We did it.
You should return to the seance table. See if you can figure anything else out.
I'm gonna have to sneak past stuff getting up there, right? Are there going to be spooky things out here? No? Okay, let's get to the save point over here. Trying to recenter myself. Okay. I guess I'm ready. Crouch? Oh, it's so slow crouching. I will slowly walk instead. I'm worried there's gonna be all kinds of things in between me and the seance table now. It's actually this room right here, isn't it? Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, we're almost at full battery.
The remnants need your help to remember what happened. They aren't the brightest amongst the dead.
Okay, everyone. Place your personal item on the table in front of you.
You heard what she said. You need to find each participant's personal item. Bring it here to the table.
You're bringing a knife, Tom?
Hey, I happen to like cooking. Okay, it's how I relax. It's Japanese, top of the line stuff.
Okay. Occult note. My camera.
My dad gave me this camera. I still bring it on shoots, even though I never use it. Maybe I'm a bit superstitious. But I kinda need it there with me.
Let's see, what do you want? A meadow snow globe. Alan's film roll. Where the heck am I gonna find all this garbage? Really? Oh, I couldn't go in here earlier. I like the sounds I'm hearing. Okay, so this leads to the stairway to the foyer, right? Let's just leave that open. I need my camera to take a picture of that thing. Can I take my camera back? I've never been so quick to put it down. Those are doors down to the garden that I left wide open. That is above the foyer where I saw that item at the very beginning. Okay. Meadow snow globe. Three more items. It's very dark over here. Detecting with my Wraith sense. What is this stuff?
or just ignorant. What? You have a talent, boy. Your camera sees things. Things the rest of us only dream about. Look at this man. Why do we never see his face? Why is he always looking away from the camera? What lens did you use? You're very far away. He can't have known you were there.
Well, I've always thought there was something wrong with the developing process.
I don't think so, Ed. I really don't think so.
Alright. Grab this. Tom's letter. Screw you, Barkley. Seriously, fork you. You live to tear everything down. Nothing matters to you. There's no money in the account. I need it to repay them. You promised me. I have no idea what to tell Ed and Rachel now, but I guess that was your plan all along. I hope the few days you have left are really painful. Ah, that's all. It's one page. Sweet. Anything else up here? Nope. Alrighty. Whoop. I have like a strand of hair in my eye. Whoa. That was weird. Those stores are closed, right? I think it's just the light popping in when I enter the area, but it's still spooky. This stuff isn't... No. Okay. Snow globe, though. Okay, where was Meadow sitting? Nope, that's Barkley. That's Rachel. That's Alan. Now, of course, the last one I go to.
I've kept this since I was a little child.
Are you sure, Meadow? What did you buy it yesterday?
It's pretty interesting looking. Huh. I have to fix this hair. Okay, that's better. So let's see. Figure out where my drink is. Got it. I don't want to keep exploring. Let's save again. Oh, I got more pathos. Is there still something in here? Here. Maybe it's on the floor below me. Well, each of my hands detects something different. So this hand says right there. This hand. Is like down there, sort of, but it's weak. I don't know what the difference between these are. I think it's both downstairs, though. Okay, seance people. Save again. Did we go in that door? I mean, I was going there anyways, but did not like that. Maybe we should go save first. Saving in here. Okay. Did it get darker? Yep. That's not nice. Don't spook me. Yeah, it looks like right now it's brighter over there. And I get closer and it gets darker again. Okay. This elevator work? I guess not. Letter from Cassandra 1. May 2003. Hi, Dave. I guess I can call myself a Californian now. I've found an apartment. Probably not in the best part of town, but it's a first step. I share it with a couple of other actors. We've already been to a couple of auditions together. No luck yet, for any of us, but I'm hopeful. I'm joining an amateur theater group that's putting on a show a year. That'll be fun. I do make some money, doing, you guessed it, waitering, but I don't have enough to pay her back yet. I will, the moment I get my first proper acting job. Oh. We got a letter for our memory palace. The journey. Okay. Let's slowly creep this way. Okay, I'm still holding the flashlight. Yeah, it's really bright right now. Is it going to get dark again?
Quiet. Don't think we're alone.
Don't tell me that. That way there's something. I don't know if that means it's a spookums that way or if that's my objective. Fingers a little bit twitchy sometimes. Oh. What's the point of that? Interesting. Behind me is where I'm running. Is one of these going to open the moment that I come closer? Okay, that's locked, but it might just swing open with a scripted, spooky sequence. Sorry I'm going so excruciatingly slow. don't like this room at all. Well, these walls just make me think I'm gonna do a lot of hiding. Safe voice lock. I see something like a pulsating glow over there. I don't have my camera. So I'm gonna have to come all the way back up here with it. Get a better look of what might be in this little room. Let's see. What about these doors? Okay, I can open that door. Probably it's back into the big hallway. What about you? Well, I think I can open this one as well. Pretty soon there's a save sometime soon. Another voice lock. Okay. Oh, there's a closet I can get into. Oh no. Okay. This is my home now. Okay, multiple hidey holes. Nope. Nope. I'm gonna have to get out of here, I guess. Chill for a second. I don't have chat inside of here. Surely before like a big running from thing section, they're going to give me a save point, right? What does that mean? That was all the key was for? Going in a loop? I'm not very happy right now. Yeah, you are. You are behind. Choice but to continue. A locked door. this is the only door. I'm gonna open here, it'll probably be a save point. I'm gonna have to just run. That's what I think I'm gonna have to do after that. It's locked. Oh. Okay. Okay, I can pick up that bottle. Try not to step in the glass. So I don't understand. I feel like I went through all the doors here. Because that just leads to a room with all the stupid partitions. Oh, is this unlocked? Crap, it is. Okay, big central room. Yeah, okay. Can I open it on the other side? Closer to the way out. What are these things? So we have two voice locks. Yeah, I think I'd much rather open this door because I can just bolt down there if I have to. What is that? Oh, it's just chairs. Still crouching on the floor like a child. That door looks spookier than that door, so I'm going this way. Should I press the button at the fireplace? New York, October 5th, 1950. Robert Elliott, 29, was found dead today in his home. From what police say, it is a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. Elliott was scheduled to appear in court tomorrow, as witnesses were to be heard in the Electrobank case. Elliott stood accused of insider trading and is thought to have embezzled over $30 million from the bank only this last year. Howard Barclay, a senior partner at the bank and Elliot's mentor, says, "I am distraught. Though his actions at the bank have caused me to reevaluate our friendship, I had hoped he would come to terms with his wrongdoings and return to society a new, improved man." Okay. So there are drinks to throw, multiple drinks in this room to throw. Keep note of that. Are they there just for decoration, or are we going to have to be distracting stuff? This is stupid. Should I press this button?
Can you feel the power emanating from the fireplace?
What?
Something special.
You can't put my finger on it.
What? I don't know, man. Oh, my left touch controller's battery is low. How low? I can still move it. I might have to actually change out a battery here. Yeah, let me change the battery. Okay. I'm back. Hello? Did I just put a dead battery into? Yeah, that's exactly what I did. I replaced my battery with a dead battery. One sec. Batteries. I should have like a charger full of batteries around here. Batteries. Where are those batteries? Behind here. If I have to stop because I don't know where my batteries are, it's gonna really piss me off. Sessions I haven't saved. How could I lose a whole battery charger? It's gotta be just plugged into a random outlet somewhere. What is this? Batteries! I found a bunch of batteries. Not the batteries I was looking for, but these will do. Don't blow up. These are really weird batteries. Okay, let's see if I have my hand again. Take off my glasses. Battery? Oh. No worky? I don't understand. Okay, back to looking for batteries. I didn't put this in backwards, did I? That'd be real stupid. I did. Okay, I'm just, hopefully I didn't damage anything. Jeez. Okay, I have my hand. I'm holding my hand. How's the battery on this one? How do I just see what my battery is currently at? I don't know. Okay. Oh. Was my hand this bloody before? I don't know. Batteries solved. Actually, screw that. I want this hand. Okay. did see the thing on top of there, but... What is this? Corpus? Just yet. Well, okay, I see that too. What is it? Oh, what did I do with it? Safe code note. Damn this disease. Writing this down so I have something if my memory fails me again. Turn left to 2, right to 10, left to 4. 2, 10, 4. Oh, alright. Oh. What? That's... Oh, more corpus. Alright. This is something. It's going to be... potentially damaging. Is this pathos? Yeah. I don't need that just yet. Voice law. What am I touching? Oh, what's that? That thing in the wall. Oh. Art dealing notes. Ed Miller photos. Mediocre quality. Kinda artsy and weird. Might be able to sell for a decent price if pitched right. Oh, okay. So I take photos of crowds. Crowd dancing. Crowd canines. Crowd alone. Wait, crowd alone? So it's a crowd, a bunch of people who are not alone. But the crowd is alone. A crowd ritual. Ritual. Portrait smeared. Portrait turned. Portrait anger. Desolate pictures. Building 1-6. Abandoned road. Interested buyers so far? Matthias Carlson. Didn't want to specify items. Kinda quirky. Be careful. Howard Barkley. Says he wants the entire collection. Very rich. Start with this guy. So in Ed's pictures, there's what, a dude whose face is weird, and that's why Berkeley's. I don't know. Mr. Barkley, as I have understood it, I'm not the first medical expert to be approached, and probably not the last either. But let me be very clear, all the same. Your condition is chronic, which means that you will suffer from it until you die. There are measures to be taken to lessen its impact, as I'm sure you already know, including a healthy lifestyle and the right kind of medication. but the ferocity in which you seem to seek out new experts tells me of an obsession with your mortality that isn't healthy. I implore you to let go of these notions and accept what's inevitably coming. You've lived a long and successful life. Be content with that. Attached are copies of all test results as demanded. Sincerely, Dr. Stefan Videha, resident pulmonologist, L.A. Adamant Elite Healthcare Limited. Interesting. Okay. We creep, 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 creep over to this thing. What is it? A valve? Gas leak. Seems like a weird detail to have in here, unless I'm going to use it. What's happening to my hand? What's happening to my hand? Maybe there's something wrong with that battery. We go down? Okay. Weird. I think that we're good now. Okay, it's the spooky door. Multiple places to hide. A very lot of places to hide. Let's open them all. I don't like this. Really crazy, like I love horror games. I've played through quite a few of them, but this one, which is objectively not anywhere near like the most horrific one, is really just giving me a harder time than others. I guess just being in VR just really makes me a lot more anxious. My camera still. So we know the safe code. Robert's letter. Hi, Mom. I see no other way out. I'm not innocent of everything they accused me of, but I wasn't alone. I did everything because Howard asked me to. He should be here in the cell with me, but he abandoned me when the police came. And now all the records have been scrubbed. I'm sorry. I wish I'd been a better person. I love you. This time there's a save point inside of the safe. That would be real nice.
What is it with this guy in the safes?
Left 2, and then 10, and then 4. Alright. I have to stand up to it. Okay. 2. Turn. That's... Is that a voice recorder or is it like a... back to the seance room. Stop making sense.
There. I dream of
okay. Hopefully whatever it is can't hear. See it leave the room. Like it went into the like the closet next to mine. Too far away to force grab that. Found a save point still. To just run for it? I have to open up these voice lock safes. It's gonna be the one in that office, isn't it? I wonder, so does the voice thing, like, draw him over? Ooh, whoops.
That sniveling art dealer is suddenly growing a cunt.
Whoa, I'm not holding this anymore. Crap. That would have been, close call, like, if he opened that and I just didn't have my flashlight with me. Okay, next time he comes in here, I'm going to leave after. Happening in front of me. Okay. Doesn't bring him over. Does he have like a really long route maybe? That would actually simplify things. Oh, come on, I just want to leave after he comes back in here. That way I have like a known fix on his position. Okay, he's right out there. Is he coming back in? I don't have a save point. Like, I wanna get some intel on this dude, find out what his route is, but. Did he just go out that door? Or was he coming in? If I have to flash him and then come back into one of these, will he lose? suit? So many questions. Stupid. A cam. Is this a camera flashlight? Well, I guess it doesn't have a flash, so maybe. Okay, I'm gonna have to just go. Got a man up. Pretty sure this is gonna draw him over. Should I close this door?
I've run out of Rexanavam. Again.
This thing. Okay. A seance item. I know, wifey. Back and save. We'll come back. Right. Tell me the door's locked. Come back. Okay. We have Alan's item. We have, I think, just one more safe in there to go break into. I feel a lot better now, safe though. Yep, we can go give Alan his seance item at the very least. Why not, right? Whoa. I almost lost my balance and fell over. Okay, where's Alan sit?
Oh my. I didn't think you'd bring that.
Well, you told me to. After this, maybe I can get it back.
We'll see, Alan. We'll see.
Okay. Switch to Rachel's diary. And Barclay's occult note. That's probably the one that's locked up. Down there. Oh, we can listen through these.
Ms. Walters doesn't give up. I'm not at all sure she's got what it takes. But at this stage, what do I have to lose? The days are all the same now. I wake up, body aching, the pillow stained with blood. On a good day, I haven't shit myself. But most days aren't good at all. I've run out of Rexanavam. Again. Pretty sure the bitch who delivers it for me skims half of it and sells it on. When I woke up today, I could have sworn there was someone in the room with me. There was a scent, some perfume, maybe. I recognized it, but I don't know from where. I dream of Cassandra sometimes. Of what she could have become. It doesn't matter. Nothing matters anymore. Some reporter had the audacity to call me on my private line today to dredge up forgotten old memories about Robert. God, I haven't thought about him in years. The days are all the same.
Okay. Where was my drink again? It's over here. I could just go into pass-through mode to find it. Got it. Whew. Let's just hang out in this room for the rest of the game. Okay. I'm good now. Get back in here. Ah! My mic almost fell. Crap, put this down. Hopefully this doesn't cause my mic to drop out. Okay. I think we're ready. Courage to face this dude. And he just comes out this door facing us. Okay. Thank goodness this guy's so tall, so it's easy to see him. Oh crap, there's a safe here too.
Ms. Walters doesn't give up. I'm not. I dream of.
Please no. Don't stop running. Run. I'm not looking behind me. I'm just running. Okay. I wasn't ready at all. But hey, we opened the safe. Should we try and get that pathos photograph? I do need more flashlight juice. Something special about that fireplace, but I don't know what. Look at this photograph. Did I take any quickness damage? Crap. One sec. My mic fell. How do I keep it from falling? How is he? What, does he like one-shot me?
You're finally living the high life, Ed. Just like you've always
wanted. Where are you?
What did they do to deserve this, Ed?
Okay.
We'll need to track down those personal items. What made them so special for these people, I wonder.
Okay, two remaining silence items. There are two locked safes to open. Let's do this. Can I get a little pathos?
Yeah.
How am I doing? Not good. I need to learn this dude's route. Actually, let me see. Does this show me the time? 8. Let's try and get past this section at least. I just found that safe is still open, the one that opened earlier. It's not. Damn. Where is he? Can't answer my phone right now. Nah, I don't care. That's weird, that door's closed. Will he not spawn till maybe I use the voice recorder? Oh, there wasn't one in here. What? Sworn there was a safe in here. Oh, maybe it's on the other side where I can't see it. Can I play it from in here? That would be pretty sick.
I dream of Cassandra sometimes.
Here I'm walking around again. Let's wait a while, see if he ever comes into this room. I wish this door in front of me was open. Camera. Why would they let me put down my camera if there's so much to... Ugh. Doors still aren't open. Maybe I've just really lucked out. As soon as I play this thing, he'll start coming. I have one freezy beam. If we can get that off and then just hightail it to this, the foyer.
Is something out there.
What was Barclay doing here?
That doesn't look like a movie script to me.
Okay, we have to run, probably, in a second. Well, it feels like I exploited things by dying. Nope. Oh my god, he can come all the way out into the foyer. That's it, right? Oh. Okay. Well, I did not expect that. I thought we were home free. Can we get to the seance room? Yeah, just need Rachel's diary or whatever next. Can I read this? No.
What is that? That is for me to know and for you to not.
That's it.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.